Narrative. Narrative po, Your Honor.
Doon po sa Article 3, meron po bang pinakitang mga dokumento sa inyo?
Wala po.
Kahit na ano pong dokumento?
Sa lahat ho ng article, wala akong pinakitang dokumento. Ang pinapakita lang ho, eh yung parang, ano ba tawag dito? Parang bullet point, parang isang maiksing paliwanag, tapos sinasabi niya kung ano yung pinapaliwanag niya, kung ano ibig sabihin ng article na yon, Your Honor.
Ano po bang naging conclusion ni Congressman Neil Tupas matapos po yung PowerPoint presentation niya?
Hindi, sinabi niya na dapat impeach si Chief Justice Corona.
Kayo po ba ay sumang-ayon sa conclusion na ito?
Hindi po.
Bakit po? Hindi po ba pinaliwanag naman sa inyo? Hindi po ba kayo nakumbinsi nung paliwanag ni Congressman Neil Tupas?
Your Mr. Senate President, can I answer?
Yes.
No, because my answer will be that after the presentation, I was not convinced that there was probable cause. But you ruled earlier, so you might get mad at me.
Just answer and the court will make a ruling.
No, I don't want them to get mad, Your Honor. Because they were trying to convince us that there was probable cause. That's why there was a presentation.
Kayo po ba ay nakumbinse? Were you convinced that there was probable cause?
Hindi ho ako. Kasi ang pagkaintindi ko po sa probable cause ay yung probabilidad na ginawa ho ng akusado ang isang paratang sa kanya. Paano ho ako makukumbinse kung wala hong dokumento o katibayan na pinapakita? Siyempre, para makumbinsi ho tayo, dapat makita natin, kunyari, non-filing of sal-in. Dapat ho, may certification na hindi ho siya nag-file ng sal-in. Pero kung wala hong papakitang dokumento, hindi ako makukumbinsi na may probable cause.
So aside from not being able to read the complaint and not seeing these documents, was there any other reason, valid reason for you not to sign the impeachment complaint? Was there any other consideration that you...
Dalawa ho. Number one, hindi ako makakapirma nang hindi ko po nababasa.
Opo.
Yan ho yung unang-una. Siyempre, kahit naman ordinaryong tao, hindi ka pipirma kung hindi mo nababasa. Number two ho, I felt it was an attempt. It was not a simple impeachment of the Chief Justice, but it was an attempt to control or to scare the Supreme Court. Kaya hindi ako pumirma.
Ano po, pakipaliwanag niyo po yung sinasabi ninyong an attempt to control the Supreme Court. Bakit niyo po nasabi yan?
Objection, Your Honor. The witness is already suspended.
It's an opinion.
Your Honor, kaya ko sinabing attempt ho, kasi yung unang attempt ho ay yung doon ho sa yung savings ng savings
Your
ng...
Honor, maybe stop. He's arguing with the chair, Your Honor.
What was this,
Mr. Congressman? The objection is sustained. So kindly wait for the next question.
Sorry, Your Honor.
All right.
Meron lang ako tatanungin.
Yes.
Doon ba sa caucus ninyo nandun si Congressman Neil Tupas?
Your Honor?
Nandun sa caucus si Congressman Neil Tupas.
Opo, siya ho nagawa ng PowerPoint.
Si Congressman Joseph Emilio Abaya.
Joseph Emilio Abaya.
Hindi mo natatandaan.
I cannot say a definite yes, Your Honor.
Si Congressman Lorenzo Artañada III. Nandun.
May manifest that is taking a long time to answer, Your Honor.
Marami ba kayo doon?
Madami po.
Mga ilan kayo nandun?
At the peak, kasi siyem, nung dumating...
Hindi, a calculation lang.
Hindi, pinaka, 120,
130? Ang nandun.
Opo. Nung time na nandun ako, Your Honor, Mr. Senate President, I was just there from 230 to about 410.
So, doon sa panahon na yon, marami.
Marami, mga 120 to 130.
Ngayon,
pero umalis ho ako ng mga 410, Your Honor.
Nandun ba si Reynaldo V. Umali?
Ayun ho, sigurado ko ho, malaking tao ho yun.
Nandun siya. Si Arlene J. Bagaw, nandun.
Nandun ho?
Nandun. Posibleng nandun si Congressman Abaya.
Posible ho, posible
si,
ho.
Posible rin na nandun si Congressman Tanyada.
Yes, Your Honor.
All right, sige, proceed.
Sinabi mo that you were worried about the attempt at judicial control. Why were you worried?
Kasi ho,
objection, Your Honor. Again, asking
Your,
for
Your
an
Honor,
opinion.
The witness can explain.
That's an opinion, counsel. You're asking for an opinion.
No, I'm just asking, Your Honor, for his reason.
Precisely, yeah. You're calling. He's making a, that was his opinion, his surmise. It's not a question, it's not factual.
Mm-hmm. So,
reform the question.
Sige po. So, ito pong, matapos pong magbigay ng conclusion po si Congressman Neil Tupas, ano po ang nangyari doon po sa caucus?
Meron pa akong gusto magtanong. Meron pa akong gusto magtanong, hindi na ho pinayagan magtanong. Tapos, ang sinabi, the Secretary General will administer the oath and verify the complaints in front.
Yun Mr. Ho. Congressman.
Yes, Your Honor.
Nandun ka magsimula sa anong oras?
2:30 ho hanggang 4:10, Your Honor.
2:30 hanggang 4:10.
Yes, Your Honor.
So, sa mga katid, mahigit na dalawang oras.
Hindi, Your Honor, one and a half hours, Your Honor.
One hour, 40 minutes.
More or less, Your Honor.
Oh, sige. At natapos yung power presentation nung nandun ka?
Natapos ho siguro, kung tama ho yung aking recollection, mga nagsimula ho kami, Mr. Senate President, at mga between 3 to 3:10, tapos siguro mga 20 minutes yung PowerPoint presentation sa mga 3:40 to 3:45. Tapos umalis ho ako ng mga 4 o'clock.
At prinisin tayong 8 articles of impeachment.
Opo, Mr. Senate President.
At inisplika kung ano yung mga PowerPoint na nakalagay dun.
Verbally, opo, Mr. Senate President.
Nag-iisplika dun sa bawat articles of impeachment.
Opo, Mr. Senate President.
Proceed.
So, nung matapos po, sinabi nyo, hindi na po pinayagang magtanong. Ano na po ang nangyari nung hindi na po nagkaroon ng tanungan?
Hindi, katulad doon ang sinabi ko, sinabi ho na the Secretary General will be here to administer the oath and the verification. Pumila na yung mga pipirma.
Saan po pumila?
Doon ho sa kung kasi if kung illustrate ko ho nahandun ho si speaker doon ho nag PowerPoint presentation, kaming lahat ho nakaharap doon, so doon ho sa baba ni speaker doon sa harap ho.
Mm-hmm. Ito po, ilan pong mga tao ang tansya niyong nakita niyo na gusto pong pumunta doon para pumila? Ano po ba ang naging sistema ng pagpirma?
Nakapila ho sila, tapos meron din hong nakakumpul doon sa pumipila, Your Honor. Ibig sabihin, there was sa bandang likod, there was a straight line, pero right in the table nakapaikot ho yung nakapaligid yung mga ibang mga congressman, Your Honor.
Yung ba mga nasa linya ay yun din yung mga tao na nandun sa caucus.
Opo, Your Honor. Pero hindi ho lahat pumila kaagad, Your Honor. Yung iba nagkwekwentuhan sa gilid. Saka yung iba siguro, dahil mahaba pa yung pila, pinapauna ho muna.
Nakita mo po ba sila habang pumipirma?
In the, kung ang tinatanong nyo is the act of signing, hindi ko ho makikita dahil nakapaligid ho yung mga tao doon sa mismong taong po. Kung ako pumipirma, may mga nasa kaliwa, may nasa kanan, may nasa likod, may sumisilip. So kung sasabihin mong actual na nakita kong pumipirma, hindi ho.
How far away were you from the place where they were signing?
Siguro, kung kayo nakatayo dyan, nahandun ho sa likod ni Senator, sa may kay Senator Bong Revilla o sa likod ni Senator Bong Revilla at ni Senator Ralph Recto.
Let the record show that the witness has demonstrated the distance of his position to the location where the signing took place, which in our estimate would be about 20 feet.
More.
30 feet.
Your Honor, to yung nasa Andaya Hall kami, no? Nandun ho ako malapit sa pinto ng Andaya Hall at nahandun ho yung sila sa bandang harap.
Nakita niyo po ang pumipila. Gaano ko po ba katagal yung isang tao bago po umalis dun sa pila matapos yung pumirma? How long did it take? Kung maalala ninyo.
Yung tulad na nasabi ko kanina, hindi ko nakita yung kanilang pagpirma. Ang nakikita ko, pupunta sa harap yung isa, tapos aalis dun sa mismong gitna. Either pupunta siya sa gilid, makikipag-usap po, or pupunta sa bandang likod. So yun ho ang tinatanong yung time.
Opo, yung pong time na yun, gaano katagal? Yung isang tao, ilang gaano po ba katagal? Isang minuto?
Hindi ho. 20 to 30 seconds at the most. 20 seconds. Mm-hmm.
Ngayon po, ito pong naging action po ng impeachment against Chief Justice Corona. What other measures has been filed in Congress involving the judiciary, if you know?
Isa ho, meron hong...
Objection, Your Honor.
He's a member of Congress, Your Honor. He would know the measures involving the judiciary.
Will you clarify your question?
It's big, Your Honor. What other measures?
Yeah. Yes, Your Honor.
Reform the question.
Yes. Mr. Witness, this after the signing of the impeachment complaint against Chief Justice Corona, are there other measures involving the judiciary in Congress which you know?
Leading, Your Honor, because he's presuming that there were other actions, Your Honor.
I'm just asking, Your Honor, if
preliminary.
He knows.
Hold on, let him answer.
Your Honor, December... Pwede hong tignan yung notes ko?
Go ahead, Mr. Congressman.
The witness, Your Honor, is going over his notes. Let the
December 7 ho. December 7 was a Wednesday po, Your Honor. So, December 7, 2011, pinagbutohan ho sa Committee on Justice yung substance nung Del Castillo impeachment. Okay? Nung December 12 ho, 5 days after, 5 calendar days, but the next session day, ibig sabihin kasunod na session day, yun ho ang impeachment kay Justice Corona. Tapos, noong December 13, base ho dito sa news reports, which quoted Chairman Neil Tupas, sabi ho dito sa Inquirer tsaka sa Philippine Star, House Committee readies impeach traps versus two
Jackson,
more justices, Your Honor.
He's testifying on a newspaper report, hearsay, Your Honor.
Your Honor, he has already testified, Your Honor, on newspaper clippings in his possession and there was no objection. So I don't understand why.
That's our prerogative. We cannot object to that.
Let the witness answer. Anyway, that's a matter of record. In the newspaper, it can be verified.
So, uulitin ko lang ho, Mr. Senate President, Your Honor. December 7, 2011, pinagbotohan ho sa Committee on Justice yung substance ng Del Castillo impeachment alleging him of plagiarism.
Objection, Your Honor. It's not responsive because this is December 7 and the question is pagkatapos
hindi
after
po,
December 12,
pa
was there
iba?
In action?
He is already answering, Your Honor. How can he even object?
We're objecting,
it is already an answer propounded by the witness.
The answer is not responsive. It will be stricken out.
What was the question of?
The question, Your Honor, was what other measures, and it has been allowed, Your Honor, involving the judiciary as a preliminary question. And the witness now is explaining the other measures involving the judiciary, which is the impeachment complaint against Justice Del Castillo. And then after the impeachment of CJ Corona, Your Honor, there is a plan again to impeach two other justices. And his basis, Your Honor, now, he has shown to the court that there are news reports, Your Honor, for the two other justices.
Wait a minute. There is no indication of another action to impeach two other justices.
Yes, Your
Counsel,
Honor.
Where did you get that information?
The witness has testified, Your Honor, has already mentioned, and he is reading, Your Honor, from the reports which he bases his observation.
No. My recollection of the answer of the witness is that prior to the impeachment of Justice Corona, the matter regarding the impeachment of Justice Castillo was taken up.
Yes, Your Honor.
And thereafter, the what happened, Mr. Congressman, after the decision to impeach Justice Corona?
Si Chairman Tupas ho na interview ng December 13 at lumabas ho sa Philippine Daily Inquirer at sa Philippine Star ng December 14. Na may dalawa pa ho. Two more SC justices would also undergo impeachment for alleged graft and corruption.
Well, anyway, let the witness answer. That can be rebutted by the para the prosecutors who are here and being named by the witness. Go ahead.
What is your proof, Mr. Witness, that there was such a decision to
is it already answered? It was an interview.
It was in news articles, Your Honor.
Referring you to the impeachment of Justice Del Castillo, what is your proof that there was such a move of Congress?
The minutes of the December 11 meeting of the Committee on Justice, Your Honor.
I am showing to you the copy of the minutes of the December 7, 2011 Committee on Justice meeting. Is this the document which you are referring to?
The witness said December 11, Your Honor.
December 7, 2011.
Never mind about the date. The document
corrected.
Will establish the date.
I stand corrected, Your Honor. December 7, yes.
Okay.
May we request, Your Honor, that this document be marked as our exhibit number?
Mark it accordingly.
13.
Mark it accordingly.
Do you have copies of the referring to the intention of Congressman Neil Tupas to impeach two more justices? Do you have copies of that?
Wait a minute. What's the relevance of that?
Your Honor,
that question.
Your Honor, he has already answered that he read from newspaper reports that there were a statement from Congressman Neil Tupas that he intends to oust two more justices, and he has already testified on it.
That is already, he read into a newspaper clipping.
Yeah, I just want to mark, Your Honor, the newspaper clipping which he read.
All right, mark it.
May we request that the two newspaper clippings